Hello, people of the internet. Today I am attempting to play Jalopy again, and for some reason I've run over to this other bed. Can you walk through it? It looks like you can walk through it. The bed is an illusion. It's what the government wants you to think is there. The one I actually slept in as well. The government wants us to think these beds are real. They're holograms, okay? And to prove it, I'm going to flush a toilet, lift the lid. Can't pull the toilet roll. And turn the tap on, and yeah, the camera's going funny, and then open all the stuff. The mouse went weird the last time I tried to record this. Ultimately it amounted to I was stuck in the country, but it's okay. Oh, I was in a room upstairs last time. Magic rooms here again. I'm going to spy on what she's doing. I mean, I just time wrapped to the past. It's amazing. Give me all your expensive cups, yo. I'll walk on your table anyway, because that's what cool people do. Now, a shop was closed when I looked. The shop's actually down somewhere down there. I shouldn't really be wobbling it like that. It just looks horrible. And probably gives people seizures, I don't know. I shouldn't be doing it either way. But here is our lovely little motorcade. Smoke's not coming out of it. That must mean the engine's off. Yep, we left the keys in the car, as we always do. And plumes of smoke come. Now, let's hope border crossing plays nice with me this time. And actually lets me into a country, so I don't have to, you know, jump over a border. I basically climbed onto the car. And I've got a penalty, probably for going through wrong traffic lights. And suddenly, the border is in a different place. I don't know, maybe I just have a really bad memory, but I remember that being the border and that being the entrance to the town. How times have changed. There's a guard with no face. There we go. I don't know, something's up with this. Okay, I'll get you my papers, just give me time. And I'm actually going to roll down the window this time. Yeah, I mean, I thought it was blocked off here, but maybe not. Oh dear, something's happened. Help! Somebody help me, I'm locked in the car. If only I could get out of that side. Okay. Windows rolled down. Yeah. Phone goes off. And the door won't open. Wow. I'm trapped at a border crossing. This is a first. Maybe I've got the wrong papers. There we go. Maybe you'll let me in now. Come on, just hurry up, I'm trapped. Please. There we go. Just threw it at me. Fine, have your wallet. Fine, I'll declare my route. As long as you actually let me out my car. I'll go route free. It's the shortest. 1967, this is a bit out of date. Even in 1980, whatever this game's set in. I think 1989. And I forgot to close the window. But also it's raining and... handbrake. Whoa. I've made it through! Just because of a hazard warning lights, this is the best game ever. Well, you can do it on BeamNG as well, I guess. And what am I doing with my... oh, vision. My boot's open. Whoa. Yes, Mr. Larder, something's wrong. You guessed correct. And my lights seem to be on. Interesting. You need to accept, some people have rubbish cars, some people have cars that break down. I think that might be a Lardo and that might be a Yugo, but I'm not certain. There we go. It started right up, I think. So that must mean we're on the good battery. Not getting rid of the old one, though. We could sell that. And because we're in such a nice neighbourhood, we'll just leave the boot open for aerodynamics. And I really should get going before this battery goes as well. Oh, come on. Maybe I'm on the dodgy battery then. Okay, I tried. I'll have to return another day. And then someday get to where I want to go. Still holding my battery. You're a good driver. Okay. Well, let's continue. Okay, so I've had to restart the game and do a few things, but I just have to make sure I'm being respectful, if you see what I mean. So we've got to turn all the lights on. Well, there's that light on. I'm not sure there is a bathroom light. No, it was too expensive. We have to turn the tap on, both temperatures, so we can waste as much power as possible. Flush the toilet, leave the seat up, which means if a woman comes in, well, yeah, she has to put the seat down again, give her some extra work. And we need to open all the cupboards. Because that's what respectful people do, okay, when we go to a hotel. We also need to leave the door open. And not return the key. Mwahahaha. Well, I don't have the key anymore. I think they must have just come into my room and stolen it. Ooh, look at you. I can see what you're doing. Well, I can't really. You're not doing anything of interest, are you? That's interesting. It comes with a grabby thing there. Fine. Yeah. I'm throwing your cups on the floor like a respectful citizen. Also, because these have very little resale value, throw them on the floor. I think the shop's closed anyway. Can't pick another one up. Disappointing. We have to leave your door open as well. Nothing personal. Now, here we have the car again. It's a bit of a mess. And we also have a lot of mud on the windows. It looks like they're cracked, but I think it's just mud. I had a few things that I would need. So I've got a repair kit. I'll definitely need to use that at some point. We've got some fuel, some oil, and some water, which I probably don't need. But I thought I might be able to sell it. Now, if we look at the bonnet, we'll see I also found a junkyard. And I got a fancy new fuel tank. Everything wants repairing, as you'll see. I also got that. I think you saw me getting that. If you watched my other episode, that is. So, here, we left our key here because we can trust it. Oh, I'm tempted to be respectful and just leave that on. There has also been an update, though, since I last played this, so some new stuff. And also a Z on the wheel. I've not noticed that before. Or is it an L? Yes, it's an L. Looks suspiciously like a Z. And my handbrake was on. Right, now, I should probably turn the car off and just go by foot where I want to go, since that will allow me to find out where the place is. Looks like that bridge. Might need to go there, I don't know. Ah, the joys of randomly generated worlds where nothing's as you left it. Now, I looked around there and it seems there's a pathway up there that presumably goes up there and along the road. So I'll just drive around there and show you when I'm there. Okay, so we've made our way to what I believe is the border we need to enter. Here's a guy with no face, as you can see through my muddy windows. I really need to clean my windscreen. So we'll declare our route, which is really whatever's quickest, because I do not trust this vehicle. I just saw the 350 and 420 there, and I was scared. Like, are we going to have at least a relatively short route? Now, is our car off? I think it might be. So we can go, yay. I remember I didn't quite work out that gate before. And I got stuck, and then I actually managed to climb over it by myself, and my car was on the other side, and I was stuck. So now we can resume our journey. Hopefully not break down. Hope the windscreen wipers work as well. I mean, if we do break down, I do at least have a toolkit. But how far that will go, I'm not really sure. And I think I actually need to find a fuel station and clean this window or something. I know it's disgusting. But as of yet, there's not much I can do. Hazard warning light party! Yeah, that's a way to wear down the one battery I've got. At the start, I did kind of cheat. And I just restarted the game after I'd put some things in my boot. So I could just have loads of stuff on the journey. And that's why I've only got one toolkit. Because this thing breaks down like nothing else I know. You know, the same Volkswagen Beetles break down. Yeah, they've not seen these. This is Germans engineering at its worst. The Germans can make good cars, but this is not one of them. Oh, that smoke does not look healthy. I'm probably on the wrong side of the road. No, I'm not. Right. Roundabout. That's what this is. It's so hard to tell through this, though. I'm trying to clean it, but it doesn't want to be clean. I mean, it's in the rain with the wipers on. You'd think that would be enough to make the windscreen at least a little cleaner. But it isn't. I'm just going to roll the window down. Honestly, seeing out like that is so much better than actually having the windows up. There's a fence. We also have a new radio here and some new music, I believe. If I were to want to play some new music. But I don't know. Ooh, a box! I was almost going off the road, but then I saw the box and I had to stop. Yeah, it's crazy how it's easier to actually have a window down in the rain than to actually try and see out of the window. Oh, it's another lockbox. I had one of these before, but what happened was I bought a crowbar and then it just fell through the floor. I mean, that's not what I call value for money. I legitimately paid for it and everything and it just ended up falling through the floor. This is the reality of early access games, though. Sometimes you just have to accept these things as they are, as they come. I've got further than last time, that has to be said. Last time I was stuck at the roundabout. Although, something about the way this is driving doesn't feel healthy, almost as if the tyres have gone. There's my mirror. Look how useful that mirror is. Can we find another box? Probably not. Yeah, sure, I can't roll that window down. I think I've broken down, though. Does this actually open? My visibility is seriously impaired. Nope, something's broke. I mean, we made it up a road. I guess we have to say that. Right, we might not need to repair it even. Crazy as it sounds, it's possible it's just run out of fuel. I have no idea what's causing the problem. Right, I've not got black smoke anymore, so I must have at least repaired vaguely the correct things. Right, now I think we might need a fuel up. Oh, I've oiled the fuel. That was interesting. I didn't know you could do that. So I've actually put the fuel in with the oil. And yeah, I litter because I'm so respectful. And I've closed the bonnet just as I need to refuel. How crazy. I think the bar's gone orange as well. That might be a new feature of the update. I didn't weed. I read there's some new stuff you get. I didn't weed anything about that, but it's possible they've added it. I don't remember it being here before. We've got witch oil mixture. Okay. Throw that somewhere where it won't hit our car. Oh, that's actually very neatly placed at the side of the road. Anyone who wants a free petrol thing, you can have that. And then I'm going to save this and find out it runs on diesel or vegetable oil or LPG or literally anything other than petrol. Starts first time after I've repaired it and then it breaks down again probably. Right, don't fail me now, old piece of junk. Also, I love how that mileage meter changes as you do more mileage. You might have just seen it there. It shows how many miles you've done, I think, not how many miles might be on this thing in total. To be honest, why would you want to drive this, you know? There's a reason it was on a junkyard. There you go. I'm surprised I didn't crash when I was trying to capture that moving. Not sure what that thing is. That's where I've got the best visibility, where I've got the window open. Quite nice scenery here, actually, as far as this game goes. Still very dark, mind. If there's a box there, I might not see it because my visibility is so dreadful. Whoa. I've flown off the road a little. Must focus. Note to self. Actually focus when driving. Wow, is the dirt going with the rain? It could just be me. Turn my wipers on. It looks like the rain has actually got rid of some of the dirt. That's interesting. Looked like there was a route there. Perhaps not. Yeah, I need my door open to see if there's a box. Because my visibility is that dreadful and that window doesn't seem to roll down. Oh, avoid that puddle. I think my car wants to drift. My tyres are probably not in good shape. And that door isn't nerving having it open. I know I want to look for boxes, but it's scary having the door open like that. And wow, something's not right. I'm on the road in some way, shape or form. Veering really badly to the left though. I mean, I'm moving and I'm just about keeping it under control, but it doesn't want to go. And yeah, maybe it was just a moment of sunlight. There's still dirt on my windscreen. Perhaps worse than before. Whoa, don't want to fly off a mountain. That would not be a nice moment in our trip. We'd have to take a public bus and everyone knows how bad they are. I'm actually winning a piece of junk instead of using a public bus. Hey, what does that say about my relation with buses? Come on. Come on, you fine piece of German engineering. If I say nice things, it might actually work. Now it's heard my plan. Ah! Looks like he wants to do some donuts. Yeah, my car's a he. Exactly. I don't want to get out in this weather, and wow, hazard warning light party? No, we just need our headlights on. Thankfully there's rocks there, so I am somewhat protected, but I don't want to replace a set of tyres on the front of it. I only have two with me, but I don't want to replace a single set, as that might badly damage the balance of a car. I mean, now it feels like it's a drift car of sorts, front wheel drive drift car, but it is going. Like lights. Well, we made it further than last time. I just want to see a town, okay? Whoa! Box. Yeah, my mind was strange there. It was like, ooh, there's a thing on the side of the road. It's a box! Yeah. I think we better open it near our boot, so if we want to move things, we can. No longer got any fuel with us. Ooh, we've got some alcohol. That'll sell for a lot, even though I don't agree with it as such. Sometimes we have to do things we don't agree with. And I could have got all those. Oh, yes. I want a drink. and I'm so tired I can barely see what I'm picking up. Sure, mixing it in with the alcohol is such a good idea. Yeah, drunk driving is not good. But when you make stupid mistakes like I do, sometimes it's hard to avoid. Going through another puddle. I mean, if I have to, I'll take what little money I have in my wallet and walk to the next town, and then it should just teleport my car there. Unless it's a stupid distance, then I probably won't bother. Will I? It might still be easier than restarting the game, and oh, we don't want to go there. Surprisingly enough, the vehicle's still moving. It's probably the messiest I've ever had this car, but it is moving. I can barely see where I'm going. You can get new lights, though. And I've just gone on to dirt. It actually drives better on dirt. Dare I say it. Whoa. As I crash into a wall. Right. I'm not too sure where we reverse to. I'm on a road. Right, so it looks like we have to go that way. This is reassuring, though. We have ended up on some kind of highway, which normally leads to a town. Hey, you don't always have that. Sometimes you just have a dirt road leading right to a town. But in this game, as far as I know, it's always tarmac roads leading into a town. Now, here's a roundabout. I think we might be getting somewhere. Alrighty then. I will try to get around the roundabout, which is far harder than it perhaps should be, since I feel like I'm one of those Forza drifting YouTuber people. Yeah, this thing drifts half good, actually. That means it's half bad as well. We're in a town, almost. Yes. What's happening? We're in a town and we might have some stuff we can sell to make up some of the money I haven't got. Yeah, they all just throw the trash out here. And their rubbish and whatever you call it in your culture. But we're in a town, okay. I think I'm just going to stop here. I don't want to wear out the car any more than it already is. And we can finally look at the tyres and the state they're in. So that one's not good. That's a 0 out of 3 durability. This is a 1 out of 3. And this is a 1 out of 3. And this is... It's not saying 0 out of 3. So the wear tyres had gone. That would explain why it was still driving forwards, but not cornering well at all. Okay. So I might have to buy some more tyres. But while we've stopped outside this Lykia place, we can see what new stuff they've got in stock. I mean, I wouldn't have bothered coming over here probably if it weren't right near me. It's your lucky day. Right, engines. Here we have different things. I'm not sure if they're just aesthetics or things. They've been in here for a while. It's really the extras, I think, which we're interested in. Digital dash? No, we're not buying any of this really expensive stuff. Although, mind, the lights would be useful since the lights in the car are garbage. Paint and decals. We could buy some paint, perhaps. Yellow go fast and blue go fast. So they're racing stripes and that's just colour. Metallic cream sounds interesting, kind of like a silver for people who can't afford silver. We might buy some paint then. But honestly, I think we have bigger problems than that. I need my wallet, don't I, if I'm to ever stay at a motel. But it's actually quite a nice little town here. Everything is fairly central, it seems. Don't think we can go in this random house here. Let me in, I'm poor and I don't want to pay for a motel. Alright. I'm not making the mistake before of becoming a prisoner of the shop. Like I did when I first started this save, should I say. Yeah. And they locked me in their store. Right, I'll get me wallet. I think I'll just move a car a bit closer, actually. It's not that far. Wait, I think it's broken. Yeah, I think the car's actually broken. Thankfully, when it's broken, we're at the town, which is a lot better than it could have been. But not what I would have hoped for. That water doesn't sell for much, but it wanted me to grab it, so I did. We'll make a bit of money from these. I'm trying to move to the left, but they're in my hands. I'm being so foolish here. Going to sell this stuff I've got in my hands, other than the wallet, and then that'll make us a bit of money. I have to be careful not to drop my wallet though. Right. They've got loads of water. They probably don't want my water. Have I got my wallet? Yeah. Don't know how much that sells for. Ooh. 81, that's not bad at all. And that's just one bottle, I've got three of them. Do they have a crowbar? Yes. They have crowbars. Whether they're the falling through the floor variety though, I'm not so sure. 156 now, I'm slightly less poor. Wow. What a punch in the face for me that is. They honestly have one tire. Just when I needed two. Just when I'm actually getting the money for two. They don't seem to have repair kits either. I just want to cry now. Oh no. Repair kits. All the lovely repair kits. Right, I'm buying all of these. I'll have to come back for one, but I'm definitely buying them. Because, believe me, an old car like this needs them. Looks like I'm still turning a profit, though. And that's just after selling a bottle of water and a bottle of alcohol. The alcohol's actually water and the water's actually alcohol. Don't believe what they tell you. It's all lies. Right, so I think I'll take the box to the shop and then use the crowbar to open it. I'm going to need to repair it before the morning, I think. Unless it magically starts or something. Also possible. Put that in odd. No. I want you to go in the other way, okay? I'm just fussy about this stuff. Come on, box. Got me wallet. Yep. I think I'll sell this. Grab a crowbar and then open the box. Yeah, it took me a while to think of a word box. I can think of a complex word like alcohol, but when I try and think of something simple like box, and my mind just struggles. What's going on there? Give me your money! Yeah, they almost pay me 82 euros for it. Almost. I've got to turn a profit, I guess, and all that. Right, give me my money. I don't trust you to give me my money if I buy something off you while selling stuff. Actually, I don't think I need to buy the crowbar, do I? Wow. Wrong hands. What hands am I using? For what? Yo. Come on. You're being awkward now. Fine, I'll move to a different part of the shop. Unless I need to use a lock. Yes, I've done it. And then I can just put my crowbar back before it falls through the floor. No, I'm sorry, I'm scared to not buy this crowbar. Because you know what will happen? They'll trap me in because it's fallen through the floor. It's corrupt business here. Admittedly, these aren't worth much. There's something. You know, make a few euros from it. It was worth grabbing them. Yeah, you're right, I have something in my hand. Look at the big pile of stuff they're just buying off me. Yeah, I'm just a roadside tradesperson. You probably can't trust me, but I sell stuff to you anyway. I'm so charming. You'll give in to my charm. Yes, 3 euros. Still, it was worth carrying the box for, I think. Since now I'm at the next town, I've got rid of them. Yeah, it's kind of an inconvenient place for my car to break. Maybe it just broke down up here a little bit. I would have been closer to the store, but hey, it's not the end of the world. I've got my crowbar, it's not fallen through the floor yet. Right. Yeah, you can go in there, good. Good stuff. Right, we've got some alcohol. I think I'll sell them another one of these waters since I probably won't need it. Not for a while at least. Wait, no. They're small. I'm keeping it. They'll charge more to me than they give to me from selling it. Hopefully that makes sense. I think I'll sell this alcohol and buy a fuel tank. Because that's something that I'll probably need at some point. I can't drive it over there anyway, and for whatever reason, the shops are always closed in the morning, so let's just make sure. Wouldn't it be handy if I could still make over 100? I need another toolkit as well. They have another one in stock, so I feel like I might as well buy it. There's just my litter I left on the floor of the shop. Okay. I don't think I'll buy another tyre. I think I'll just chance it with the ones I've got, and then I'll change the front tyres, since that'll still allow me to drive, as much of a horrible mess as it might be. Yeah, I know I said I didn't trust them, I still don't, but sometimes you have to do things no man should ever have to do. I think that's everything we need. I don't know. Yeah. Please return all unpaid goods before attempting to leave this area. Stealing will not be tolerated. Yeah. You could have told me that before you closed the gate. I know you did, but I'm always white, okay? Just accept it. I'm actually scared of taking the crowbar out of the boot, because we know what happens when you do that. Okay, this is a difficult thing. Put my wallet back in the car, because I know that'll just jump back to the car. I need to drop something, not the crowbar. I don't trust dropping a crowbar. Yeah, the crowbar just invites itself into my boot. Like, I'm resting here, guys! Where will I put this, so? Let's see if we can... No, you go back in... You go back in there. That water I want. You can go in there now. You can go in there. And you... I don't know. Do you want to ride in the front of a car? Right, I think I need to put it down to what do I need, because the stuff in the car might disappear in the morning. I'm still not rich, though. That has to be said. Right, I'm not sure if I can use the tyre space for anything else. I'm not sure I even have a jack. I might need to buy one of them. No, I will need to buy one of them. Right. You go in there. I'm taking a chance. I might lose a crowbar in all of this. Well, there you go. I don't need the crowbar, though. I can deal without that if I have to. What I do feel I need is a fuel and the repair kit. I probably don't need three of them, but I like to be safe and all that stuff that they say. So, alright, this stuff can just go in the car with me, hopefully. I have a video record of me putting it here, though, so it's not just me forgetting. Yeah, those waters are just lined up in thin air. Ooh, feared the game had crashed then. Froze for a moment on me. Right, we're going to leave our door open, our engine bay open, and our boot open. Do you open door? Yes, you do. Right, and we're going to get our wallet. And when we go to sleep, we're just going to leave a car like that, because we know we can trust everyone here. You see, it's such a nice neighbourhood we live in. Well, we don't live here, okay? And that's what we buy the motel for, €216. Right, so I'm going to change my tyres and hope, I think. Oh no, they don't have the changey things. Oh yes, they do. Have my money then. Mostly it's your money, but you gave me it for alcohol. Yeah, I think she's corrupt. She doesn't really work for the store. She just has an alcohol addiction, so... Yeah, when I bring clothes in, she's like, I'll buy it. I'll give you stupid amounts of money for it. And that's the story of how I made loads of profit. 186. To be precise. Oh, I have to close the door. Right, I'll undo the front wheels. Front wheels are most important since they're the driven wheels of the car. So the rear wheels are a complete nightmare. I can kind of get away with it. Still got my wallet, yeah. Right, you can stay there for now, because I have a cunning plan to make some extra money. Wait a minute, is this crowbar? Was that the, no, it wasn't the crowbar. 3 of 3? 1 of 3, okay, that's the new one. I've not put it on the car yet. Wondered what was going on. I thought my boot was spawning magical wheels. That was not happening, disappointingly. Now we've got that wheel on. So we need to drop that back in there. Lower the car. And we'll do the other front wheel. He needs to go in the car. He's somehow fallen out. Just put him over here for the time being. Also put the good tyre over there for the time being. Imagine if that went through the floor. We'd be in some trouble. We'd actually have to buy one. Like, the shop using their dirty business tactics again on me. I mean, they're not much use to us, so... We're going to do something very cunning with them. If I can actually pick up the good tyre. Yep. There we go. And... I think that's what we need to do for now with the doors and such like. Can close that, by the way. Now... Yeah, I need to put that thing down. There we go. Can it go in the boot? I don't know. Probably not, but we've got more important things. And what's he doing on there? You crazy water bottle. Right, I've learned my lesson from leaving the door open. All the stuff falls out your car if you do that. And my rear tyres are still a mess. It looks like some crazy thing on BeamNG where you give the front tire full PSI and the rear tire none. And right, these two need to go here. No idea where my car jack thing has gone to. I think that's fallen through the floor. We've witnessed something fall through the floor. Thankfully, I don't really need it. So even with it falling through the floor, I'll get by. Ooh, what's happening in there? I saw something leaking or some such light thing. I mean, if I don't keep mixing the oil right, the car might stop breaking down so much. But I don't understand this stuff, okay? I just put oil in the car and hope it still starts up. And yeah, I need to get my wallet. Tires, stay there. I'll make what little money I can off the wheels. I know it's a cunning plan and they're probably worth about half a euro each or something, but hey, you saw those things I was selling for half a euro each. It's still something that I otherwise wouldn't have got just by dumping it. I did take some old oil, used oil bottle to the shop, and before that led me to lose money. So, it's cheaper to abandon things by the side of the road. Nah, they don't want them. They don't want to pay for my old wheels. Can I blame them? I'm pretty sure I sold some half-used ones before for a bit of money. But yeah, I'll just leave them in the shop then. You can throw them out or something. Hey, it's free materials. Just recycle them or whatever. Sell them to an unsuspecting customer who thinks they're new. Alright, so I'm going to go into the motel now, if my car's done. Yeah, I'm just checking. I want to make sure my stuff doesn't fall out, okay? The window's still open. Yeah, if someone wanted to steal the car. Not that they would in such a nice neighbourhood, you know. They could. Since I always leave the keys in the sun visor. But yeah, I trust everyone here. 20 for the room. Okay, I can afford that. Yeah, apparently I can't disturb the guests. I'm not check what room I'm in. 2C. Oh, is that another room there? No. I thought there was a door there. My mind is going funny. Yep, it's raining indoors again. They don't really keep these motels in top condition, do they? Hmm. 2C, there we go. Let's see if it's a room with a view. Well, it's a room with a leaky roof. That's for sure. And we can't open the curtains. We have got a view of grey. Excellent. Now, we leave our door open and our tap on when we go to sleep. Because we like protecting the Earth's resources. So, I think we're going to end the video here in our excellent room, and I'll say throw a wallet into a car and goodbye until another day.